石进秀到白宫，川普接班人赚66.6亿。
You spell bingo, B-I-N-G。
是的，美国有不少无脑的石进秀大受欢迎，没在唬烂啊，是真的非常多人在看那种笨节目哦。其中呢，有一档专门整聪明人的节目叫 The Apprentice， 谁是接班人？剧中最专制的大魔王可是成了当今的美国总统啊。
A stupid, impulsive, life-threatening decision that frankly, if you were running a company and made that kind of a decision, you destroy that company instantaneously.
唐纳·川普2004到2015年主持了14季的美国版《谁是接班人》，酬劳66.6亿元，霸气戏剧化的招牌台词使他这个地产大亨变成电视明星。该节目虽然成功孕育不少气管人才，但他这人才中的人才在休息拖车上贬义女性。
I did try and fuck her. She was married.
Huge news, Sarah.
And all of a sudden, I see her. She's now got the big phony tits and everything. She's totally changed her look.
然后他在选战打败了女性。娱乐动新闻。天佑美国啊，报道。